Remove the web unit. Remove the fixing web. Remove the screw. And detach the silicone oil tray. Remove the screw. And detach the harness retaining cover. Free the harness from the harness guide assembly. Remove the two screws. And slide the thermistor mounting shaft to detach it from the bushing. Remove the two leaf springs each. And detach the thermistor.